physical condition. I know it's not easy, but you've got to start over, Ethan. You're not responsible for what happened.
It's my fault Jason is dead. He'd still be alive if I'd been looking out for him.
It was an accident. Accidents happen every day. You can't blame yourself forever for your son's death. How is Sean?
I know he's really unhappy. He just can't understand why I seem unable to love him.
And what about you, Ethan? What do you feel?
I no longer want to live. I have no reason to continue.
Not even for your son, Sean.
I couldn't save Jason. Sean doesn't need a father like me.
Is there something else you wanted to tell me, Ethan?
Have there been any cases of split personality developing after concussion? Like people doing things but having no memory of what they've done? Like somebody else had been doing them?
We know that in certain cases, a violent shock to the brain can cause serious psychological disturbances, like schizophrenia, for example. That's the end of this session. We'll continue this conversation next week. You were lucky, Ethan. It's very rare to survive such a traumatic accident.
I don't exactly feel lucky, Doctor. Aren't you gonna go play with the other kids?
I don't feel like it.
How did things go at school today?
The teacher yelled at me for being late again. She's gonna send me home the next time it happens.
I'm sorry about that, Sean. Next time, we'll really pull it together, okay? Is something the matter, Sean?
No. I'm all right.
Do you want to eat something? I haven't been on a seesaw in a long time. What do you think?
Yeah! Come on, Dad! Make me...
I'll find something else to do with him.
What about that merry-go-round? I bet I can push you so fast you won't be able to stay on it.
Great! I don't want to play that game anymore.
Maybe you'd like to have a turn on the swings. I saw a boomerang in his bag. He used to be pretty good with one of those. Crap, I should have done better than that. Maybe something else. Boomerang? You know how to use it?
No, not really. I can never make it come back.
Can I give it a try? Gotta be able to improve my catch.
You did it, Dad!
Do you want to give it a try?
I won't be able to do it.
Oh, come on, let's try it together. Now, the main thing is to get the right position at the beginning. Now, you gotta throw it straight and a little to the right. Now, throw it!
Dad!
Good job, Sean! See? That wasn't so hard. Looks like rain's coming. I think we better go.
Okay. You know, I didn't mean what I said before. I was just angry.
You were right to be angry. I wasn't very nice to you either.
Hey, Dad, can I have a ride on the carousel? Can I?
Sure. Go pick a horse and get on. I'll get a ticket. One, please.
That's a dollar.
Sean!